Hi, I'm Hanalea Ledwell. I'm a painter. I'm going to be having a show at Yellowfish Art Gallery as of November 8th. I work mostly with ideas of intimacy. Every painting to me is, it's a memory. Sometimes it's multiple memories, but I go back into a moment and I relive it, and I think of everything that was happening at that time, what it feels like to have your elbow like crushing into your hip, or grabbing someone else's hand, the smells, what I was hearing, and I take all of these things and I put them into my paintings. And so they create these paintings that are full of movement and color, and often a lot of different arms. Because when you're remembering something, you know, you never remember clearly, this is where my arm is. It will be, was it here or here? And I paint that fluidity. And so that's it. Come see the show.